gods. No whale was freed and the captain's mind was not on greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.